From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken? A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and immutable Fae folk. But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly. Gadflo and his followers, the Tuatha De Onn, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amethyn. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Such two life are fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years, the war raged. For 10 years, the armies of men and Alfar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
Još sam i umro. Idemo.
What do you think this one is then? Alfar? Barani? Could even be a Jotun.
Always a surprise, eh, Gran?
Eyes on the job, boy. Don't matter what it is. Dead's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other.
Dobro, ajde počnemo. Šta ima? Ćemo da imamo Dremsk. Almein. Blacksmithing 2. Spelling 2, Alchemia, Sagecraft, Stealth. type of health, a chance to crit strike. Yeah, chance to crit strike, awesome chance. Fate. Poison. Мать. Я просто закрыт. И в принцип то это.
Looks like one of the Dokolfa women. Held up pretty good too. All right then. Make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name her, I think we're done. Put her with the others.
Niach. Let's do it, Niach.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
Gazi ga. Polako. Find a way out. Escape, inventory, weapon.
They're all over. Run!
Scatter, children of dust! Scatter before the might of the Tuatha!
I? Šta sad gledam kako si bio? Ja bere, brate.
Stay away!
Help! Anybody!
You! Up there! Please help me! Please! More mortals! Your body was remade in the Well of Souls, and somehow it worked. The well restored your soul to your body, and it worked. We must get you to Professor Hughes right away. He'll have questions for you. Professor Formerus Hughes, the Well of Souls is his life's work. The Tuatha are coming into the lower levels. If we hurry, we should be able to beat them to the top. Take these. They'll help keep you safe long enough to get to Hughes. Now, let's get going!
Receiving door.
I wish I could tell you more. You showed no signs of life when we removed your new body from the well's waters. We just put it in the furnace room with the others. We would have never done that if we knew. Oh my, you don't know? Perhaps the process damaged your memory. They are the Tuatha De Oun, the enemy of all the young races. We've never seen them this far inland. Not even during the invasion. I don't know why they're here. He'll be in his study on the ground floor of the tower. At least, I hope he's there. And safe. The Well of Souls is just ahead. You'll see. And it works. It restored you to life. There will be plenty of time to explain later. We've got to get going. Let me get this door.
We'll
be on our way. Right this way. You go first. I bet you're still groggy, but just keep moving.
Dobra, brate.
Move! Move!
Pusti. Dobro. Ja ću sad inventory.
Greatest invention, the Well of Souls. Imagine an end to the world, an end to death. The storerooms. See if you can find anything useful. Wait. Do you hear something? Archers up ahead. Best shoot them before they see us. Go, go!
an enemy unaware. Their speed more. Up for their size. More up ahead. If you can sneak up on them with your daggers, you should be able to finish them quickly and quietly. Blossoms only respond in the presence of magic. Perhaps there is more to you than it seems. What are you? Completely covered the tunnel. Maybe you can use that staff to burn a path through.
I've got a lot of
She came out.
No more. Better get inside to see the old.
Simple cloth frees your body and mind. That's why mages prefer it. This is where we part ways. Take whatever you want from this armory. We might have a few things that would fit you. Just make sure you get your shoes. We can hold off the Tuatha here. I suppose these might be able to help if the Tuatha realize what you are. You'll need them. He's directly ahead, in his study. Just keep going past the top of the well. He needs to see you. Right now, you're the most valuable thing in his world. I'll see you on the outside, if fate wills it. You've made it, and look at you. Even with all you've been through, the Tuatha, your return from the dead. Please forgive me. You must be terribly confused by all of this. I am Fomorous Hughes, and this is my laboratory at Alistar. Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing, the Well of Souls, the pursuit of immortality. And you, you're my first success. If we only had the time, there's so much we might learn from one another. Too much to explain right now. The Tuatha have come to stop my work, but I don't believe they know about you. Not yet. What's important is getting you out of here safely. You're the only proof of what we've achieved here. I may not be able to save the well, but I can ensure that its only success is safe. Yes, yes, you're right. I've got my notes, but it's most important that you stay safe. It's just that you're... fascinating. Simply astounding. I'm not certain what's caused it, but somehow... Yes, as I was saying, I'm not sure what... Perhaps I should go see.
Sir! Sir! Mr. Hughes! The Tuatha have reached the lab! They're inside the...
No! We've got to get you out of here now! Quickly! Follow the path to the town of Gorhard. Find Agath. He's a friend, and he may be able to help. No matter what else, stay alive!
Go!
I expect mercy.
Danas, to je to.